So we kind of come up with events. Like, it's best to easily say we do it by like a committee. I consult with the pub manager and as well as some of the pub staff most closely, just because they've been around for a few years and they have great knowledge of kind of what's been a success and a failure in the past. And besides that, we kind of have a weekly meeting where we go over the events that have already occurred to kind of just to get feedback on how we thought it went, what can we improve in the future, as well discuss upcoming events and kind of just get all the brainstorming and feedback we can to make them better or see if there's any changes, see if there's any suggestions. And that's pretty much the best way that we do to come up with what's going to happen for the year.